Hi, this is Ed Challice from Sky News with first news today on Monday the 8th of August. Rio Olympics. Adam Peaty has become Britain's first men's Olympic swimming gold medalist since 1988. He smashed his own world record to win the 100 metres breaststroke final in Rio. Peaty, who was already the world, Commonwealth and European champion, has described the win as so surreal. Jazz Carlin won silver in the 400 metres freestyle almost straight after. Rio Paralympics. The entire Russian Paralympic team has been banned from taking part in the Paralympics. The decision was made because the Russian government was found to be helping cheating athletes with failed drugs tests. The head of the body overseeing the Games says he was sorry for those unable to take part, but that the Russian state was responsible. Rabbit disease. A new deadly disease is killing thousands of rabbits across the UK. Owners are being encouraged to immunise their pets to prevent rabbit hemorrhagic disease, which can be more deadly than myxomatosis. Millions are at risk and some breeders have lost hundreds of rabbits at a time. Pikachu parade. And Japan has gone Pikachu crazy with swarms of Pokemon parading through the city of Yokohama. It's part of an annual week-long Pokemon festival that's been going on since 2014. Organisers had high hopes for this year's parade following last month's release of Pokemon Go, and they weren't disappointed. Crowds flocked from around the world as Pokemon excitement reaches fever pitch.